killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Hunters, don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best after you. Watch your back, deputy.
Forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. History knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Sacrifice the weak.
Eli,
I see. Move in.
What a mess. We need to check those chairs.
I've still been in my own filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us.
You're gonna be okay, hero.
Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agreed.
Oh, you agreed?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey there.
You're looking better now. Go see Eli. He needs you.
Whoa. You're up. Out there.
Bigger the caliber, the better. Want to get in on the action.
Hawkeye here. All clear in H2.
The wolves were just making a comeback.
You cowboy up real quick.
I don't know if they'll ever come back.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Step. Good luck.
Yeah. Would be a lot easier.
have overloaded it, doesn't it?
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
Praise the Lord.
Thanks, Deputy.
Ah, shit. They know you're there. Thank you. inside.
I owe you more than you can. We got two whitetails of Hawkeye Tunnel.
We can't be far.
Deputy, thought I'd check in. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead. Shit. Looks like they took the whole tunnel. If you're crazy, take the front. If you're smart, head up top. Thank you. us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf's den when you're ready. Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky. Hey, kid. Just a heads up. Resistance just got another drop of supplies in the shops. Sounds like some pretty useful gear.
raising some hell out there. Raising war.
Looks like you took the radar station, Depp. That's great news. Cult can't train there anymore, and hell, now we got a damn good view of our land.
Wolf's den is really something, isn't it? Place is a goddamn mess.
Cameras here than Eli. I could really use your help with something.
Keep it up. Peggy's ain't gonna see the whitetails coming.
I can use a hand over here.
Good use now.
Hey, you got a sec? You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
No, there are hardwired here.
I think Eli mentioned you. You're that deputy, right?
greatest stuntman in the known universe. What an entertainer. This is incredible. Coming off of the first leg of the course. They've got it made. Talk about a leap of faith. There's no way they can see how this ends. That path is barely wider than the vehicle itself. Must be precise here. They've got the hang of it. And the grand finale is another blind jump. Can they do it? They'll live to stunt another day.